Alright, this is a rematch with Rich from Osaka. In the meantime, I got promoted to Tudon, which means this is a no-komi game. Don't know too much about his style. I think I am 3-0 historically against Rich, but who knows? So this is how this. Oh, wow! He wants to play the Avalanche. Okay. I was about to say, so in modern Go, whenever there's a high approach, most of the time attach underneath is played. And whenever, so that's why high approach is less common nowadays. He could consider targeting this way. He tries this way. Oh, okay, yep, and then defend. So this feels like it's the largest move. At this point, because he has stones here, I think normally I would play P3, but because black has kind of a wall here, better to be a little bit more safe. So he may play here, in which case I'll play this one. Or I can just take 3-3. And I think if I played 3-3 right away, he would get sente, and he would probably play P4 or O4. So I want to play this one. I guess if he plays away, my follow-up is here at G3. Yeah, that seems reasonable. There is some pressure against this black group now. Maybe you could consider E7 maybe, or play 3-3, or play here. They're all possible moves. Hard to say what's the right move. Yeah, if I'm playing, I would play C17. Oh wow, so he answered this. There is a weakness here now at M3, but not really a good way to defend. At this point, defending like this is too slow. Maybe jump? Yeah, but I'd rather. And then just play away. I don't think M3 is severe enough. Using a double Hane? Okay, I guess I don't have too much of a choice, actually. Usually I would play here, just to make this shape stronger. It makes these four stones a lot weaker. That one extra, that one liberty could be being reduced. So we're gonna see here. Ooh, high approach. So this doesn't work. If I play here, he's gonna come out and turn. Oh, it doesn't work. If I play here, he's gonna come out here. My feeling is maybe there's not a whole lot I can do here. Too many stones here. I don't think I can settle. I should be fighting here. I don't think I should be fighting. So his follow-up is 04, which okay, that's something, I guess. So right now this doesn't work, or does it? I think it actually still does work, but I need to give up this O3 stone, which in which case it's okay, because... I jump and he jumps and then attach. Yes. So A and B. If I play here, he's probably gonna play here. of tiles. Okay, so this is pretty small. I'm pretty happy to give it to him. I can get a cut here. If he doesn't play anything, this Hana is pretty big. To me, there's only one move. R6 is the only move. Anything else seems passive. Right now, I think blocking is a risk too. If he attaches, I'm gonna Hane this side. Hane, connect. If you wedge, I block, connect, I connect. Now this stone is badly damaged. I think everything's been normal so far. K3, I think, is a little bit slow. So the reality is, White played two moves here, right? C14 and O16. And Black spent two down here. So if Black cannot get some sort of attack going, it's gonna be good for White. Yep. I think if I go down now, kinda. If I cut, I figure what happens. Gonna play this one first. Let's see what he does. If he does anything except cut, maybe this move and this exchange isn't so good, right? Let's see what happens. He really needs a move around here. Push and cut. If I play here. What is he gonna do? He probably does want to. Anyways, if he doesn't do anything, connect to Sente. Also, P2 has a Sente-ish feel as well. Black is really gonna be able to attack white here. If he push and cut, if he cuts here, I'll play here. I'll play here, Atari, and then I'll play here. These three stones don't have a lot of liberties. So I think it's good for me. If he cuts on this side, I'm gonna capture. No, this is not Sente. If I connect and he Ataris, for example, do I connect? This is mine if I wanted it. So basically, we cannot have two regroups. One is the minimum or the maximum. And he plays here. I basically have to give this up. He's gonna connect, turn, yeah. Play here. Just gonna push. Play here actually. So if he wants to cut this, which he blocked this. I'm surprised he blocks so quickly. You can't stop at least one eye down. He's gonna have to play this one, I think. K5 is stealing, and then I'll jump. So he has now secured the corner. 12. It's around 15 points. Oh. So if I put here. This block, he's gonna push and cut, right? If I put here and he, let's say he answers on this side, then I'll block. In which case, this push and cut doesn't work. Right, maybe that player. Alright, but I guess after Q2, this block is not as severe. K4, I would like to run it out eventually. It's the crow's nest. Yeah, my three choices were N7, O7, and 08 here. So he should consider fixing it right here, around K6. But this stone is not easy to kill. We can play this one. That was the plan, right? If he answered on this side, I would come down. Next move. Nice move. I'm not gonna be, Hane to make I know. This is gonna be an attack on this stone. Black's shape. Basically, Might descend here as sente against this corner. If it doesn't answer. I jump. If I play here, this feels unreasonable. Why do I? He already played here. I think if he wants to play the second line connection, I'm very happy to let him do it. It's not that efficient, honestly. Maybe I should make this kind of exchange now, just to make sure there's no problems. It's kind of hard, because any exchange I make here is going to reduce the potential for this K4 stall. So now I can think this one. Because now this threatens the corner. This to here, and this kind of exchange maybe isn't so good. Here, attach, cut. If I play here now, I think this is the right move to do. This, but he must get this kind of move, which right now there's just not time. If I play here, he may consider this kind of move. Better play the inside, honestly. Is he gonna call back? This feels like it's totally the wrong direction, though. He needs to play extend. Isn't this a huge move? It's. Next move, I'll play here. Like, to swallow these two stones like this is. I see, he may, This shape is. If I play here, he's gonna haunt it, or he can descend actually. I like how I hear this. Probably isn't a very good move then. Probably here. The problem is he might Tanuki. And this might not be center. I guess this is technically this is bigger if he wants to play a Satori. You can see that this S9 is a pretty bad move because it's likely to be captured in a target. Also, this these three stones are likely to come under attack. Oh. Okay, so I just captured them. If I play here, what is he gonna do? He's gonna play here. I think that works. Well, as a reminder, this group doesn't have two eyes here. So I think this is, if I can capture this, this is pretty big. Play here. If I play here, then he's gonna play here. I can't cut. I don't have too much of a choice. If I play here, he's going to have to wedge, in which case I don't think he can connect like this. I want to consider playing this one. Most he can do is bridge under like this, but that doesn't help too much. There's still Aji on this side. I wish I had been able to play here, but this Liberty. It's too late. I don't think he will answer at S18 if I play here now. Also, the corner, S2, I think he doesn't know this, but he kind of owes a move back here, I think. And also, this kind of move is massive. That's the difference between a huge black moyo here and a white moyo on this side. Maybe he's going to tanuki this, but this is pretty big. I wonder if he's thinking about tanuki. Thank you so. Can you tanuki? Okay, so he did play that one. Yeah, I think if he plays something like this, this suddenly is starting to look. So I should play this side. So the at least with this ex the meaning of this exchange is now black cannot capture in one move. You need to play two more. Whereas if I don't make this exchange and black wants to clean up the Aji here. One move would have cleaned it up. I'd rather just settle this. Because after this exchange, this move. This is strong. Great. I have no weak groups, so I think I can. If I keep pushing, I'm worried about these kind of peeps. You can still peep though. Still, this kind of shape has a deficit. White has black has quite a bit here. I could cut here actually. Obviously, if he gives it up, then. He's gonna need a long time to calculate that. I have no idea what he's gonna do. Oh, that was pretty quick. Isn't this dead? Doesn't this just. Well, so he needs to do something here. This is not an easy situation. He descends. Oh. This is dead. This just dead. pretty sure this is just dead. Where? I guess life and death is. Neither of us have life and death skills. Well, if this is dead, the game's over. Kidding me? This is dead. If this is dead, the game's over. Black. White has no weak groups. You can play here. Block. There's nowhere in the. Where is Black going to make this kind of opponent territory? He has to play here right now. Well, this is dead. This is larger than this. This is not a whole lot. I have some points here. I have some points here. There is some Aji here, though. I need to be careful. Very, very interesting. I don't see anything for him. His strongest move is maybe here? I see. I can play here first. I can play here first. And let's, if he connects, because you cannot make two eyes on this side. At least not like this. There's no connection here. He has to connect. I think this exchange doesn't matter. Yep. Well, Let's see what he can do. I don't feel like it's alive. So if this is sentry, then it's a Seki and it's alive. But I don't think this is sentry. I don't feel like it's sentry. I didn't play this one out. If I can kill this, yeah, I'm glad I don't have to. So where are my moves now? Here? Here? Here. This, because of how many stones, yeah, if he gives gets something, whatever. He's probably thinking, can I make this center? Because if this is center, but he needs this one, 2-2 and it's close. There's when he plays here, I have to play here, and then he'll play this one. In which case, if I it's dead. So in the corner, it's dead. Boom, 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 boom. This doesn't work, right? I don't see where. This seems like a strange shape, honestly. He's destroying stuff at this point. There, I have no weak groups. I should just capture, actually. There's no peep here. Peep blocks. It's kind of something's dead. I have no weak groups. This is because it's not an eye. But this center has gotten really small. I think it was a good game. This died. I'll play here then. I played pretty much. I don't. This is not big enough. Let's take this corner. So this corner became zero. Well, but how many points this? Well, I guess if he captures this, then I can attack this group. I guess I need to kill. Okay, well. Because there's just so much bad Achi here. For example, black attach here. Because there's the Saji here, because pretty much here, black here, they're all sente against this. That's the defended it. I think I should just play this kind of stuff. You can't do anything. Push card right here. Touch, yeah. And you go. I just don't want there to be bad odds here. So this is all counted. Last chance is to kill this, but it's really hard. Okay, but you're a turn. There's gonna be an eye here. You cannot really. If you can really stop this. There's not a whole lot that needs to happen here. With this dead, are you kidding me? This is probably gonna live, but it's not enough. This is actually a big move right here. This doesn't build anything though. I'm just making a little bit of. I suppose. Let me just play some exchanges. Now the game is over. I don't know why. So there are no weak groups left. So I'm not sure what Black is thinking he can try. You made a couple points here, a couple points. There's nothing that compares to the size of this. This is a big move. I feel like he should resign. There's not a whole lot he can do. It's pretty clear at this point. There's gonna be an eye here. He wants to force the issue. And also, there's two eyes back here. There is an eye here if I want him. So, this doesn't feel like. This doesn't. Whatever. Let me just make these exchanges. Whatever. So if he doesn't play your holy shit, this card is clamp. So he did something. Not really. Well, so there is no appetite for Ko at all, and the reason is he has a lot of just a little bit dead stones. Then yeah, you can make territory. This area is not valuable. You there's too many. He has to spend so many stones in order to build a few points. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna make a few points here too. Yeah, sure. These moves. Okay, I'm surprised he hasn't resigned. This is huge. What is he looking at? Oh, I remember there's a Tsuji at the top right here. Wonder what he's gonna play. There's just not a whole lot of moves left. This dancer, I don't feel like there's anything interesting. This is kind of interesting. There's a Hane, I have a Hane. Yeah, this is Sente. I wonder what he can do. Not much, I feel. Yeah, second place, honey. Honey. I guess he still wants to try something on this side. This seems the least likely to be sent. But no, he doesn't have a lot. To be count 134. This is like 50 something. Fifty, 55-ish. Boom, 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 boom. Well, if he doesn't do anything, cut, yes, and play here. These guys have two liberties. I think he's trying to see if he can maybe play here, get away with it, which maybe. Was 20. Ten. It's 20, 20, 30, 40. 50. Let's give him, let's see what black has 65. It says 50. So I mean, black has easily 80. think this is big enough. This move needs to be played anyways. So it's at this point, the game is over. It's been over for 50 moves. Where are the moves? There's this one. There's this one. There's this one. And there's this. See, this is, so if I play here, I have 1 point, he has 0. Well, this has 0 points. This again has 0 points. Made some points. Is there a problem here? After all these liberties are gone, is there a He can't connect, so this is the last half pointer. Everything else is done, I think. The game's over. Is there anything? One, two, five. It's 10. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Thanks for the game, thanks. Thanks for the game, thanks, thanks, thanks. Oof. It's, I don't think I win without killing, but it doesn't matter.